property developer, agent for some luxury property, you know, real estate market has always been competitive, and you spend a lot on marketing through different channels like print media, digital media. Most of these projects are multi-million dollar projects, so it's always a big task, a responsible task to sell the properties. And you try all those efforts which can bring the customers to your property location. They can view the property, or if it's not built, they can see the plan and they can plan to buy it. Using AR, VR, or augmented reality and virtual reality, it can help you boost your sales. It can it has got its own advantage, like you can show the property, you can give the immersive experience about the property even before the property is built. You can give this through the mobile app. You can give access to this experience to the remote people who are living far, and it really requires a lot of efforts to bring them on the location. They don't have much time, or they're not so sure, they can't really feel anything about the property, they don't know much about it. So providing this kind of app will increase the chances that they get convinced that this is what we are looking for, and let's go and see the property. So before they make a move, you give them even more reasons using AR, VR to get a fantastic impression, an everlasting impression about what you're talking about. So my name is Vishal, and better let's see what I'm talking about. This is the app which I'm going to show you in this video. I've mirrored this mobile with this TV so you can watch it better in a larger screen. The app has AR, VR, and almost everything that can help a real estate property marketing efforts. So starting with AR, let me hit the AR button and put the instant tracking on any surface. So I'm going to use my table over here. So as you can see, I've just placed the 3D home model on this table, and I can zoom in, zoom out, I can rotate the house, I can see that from all the angles, I can take off the roof, and I can even see what's on the floor, what's inside. I can even take out this floor and I can see the ground floor. So this is what you can do with this AR, and it can also give, as you can see, I can go to daylight mode or even the night mode and so on. So this helps you with saving a lot of money on like you need not print the brochures or plans and thousands of them and then give it to the people. Some of them might not be even real genuine buyers or the actual target audience. You can send this app to all the inquiries. They can download and see what they're looking for, whether it's matching to their expectation, is it the same what they're planning to buy. So that's the first step, the AR view of the entire home as I showed. Now moving on to the next is AR walkthrough, or I'll just say just 3D walkthrough from the screen. And I would suggest that when you use this feature, you also mirror this mobile screen with a larger screen like TV, which you have, so you can show it to number of people. You can even give this app to your buyers, your clients, who can in turn show this to their family and friends, their future home. They'll be delighted to show on their home TV using the same mobile app. So let's move on to the walkthrough. Let's have a normal walkthrough first. And what I've done is I've connected this mobile with this gaming controller. So I don't need to just touch the screen or some controller, on-screen controller, and especially when I'm mirroring that with the TV, I can put aside my mobile and I can exactly have a complete gaming experience. I can, as you see, I can walk inside the home just like I'm entering the home in real time. And look around. I can walk upside the stairs and I can just walk around different rooms, look from the window. Just like gaming, let me go to the balcony and have a view. So just look up on the sky. We've added this sky to enhance the whole experience. We can actually capture the 360 degree view of the location I'm adding to this one. So this is all about the on-screen AR view. Next, I'm going to show you the most fantastic, the most immersive experience, that's a VR. So you can actually wear the headset and see this whole experience wearing a VR headset, just like you are at the home, inside the home, you're at the property, and this actually eliminates the requirement of visiting the property on location. This really helps the people who are living far or they just have weekends to visit the location, or sometimes they are busy, they don't have time, they don't have to wait for this, or even especially for those people who are not sure that is this the same what I'm looking for. So they can see this on the app first, and then it they can decide, or it will rather motivate them a lot that yes, this is what we are looking for, so let's go and see, or let's buy it. So let's have a look at the VR experience. So let's take a look at the VR walkthrough, and this is really a very immersive experience. You're gonna feel like you are inside the place on location, and just let me show you instead of talking. So this is a VR mode, and again I'll just put my mobile aside. I'll be using the same gaming controller, the joystick, and I'll put the mobile inside the headset, and let me wear and start walking around. Now you can see in the screen, but it won't be the same experience that I'm having right now, because you need the VR headset for this. But as you can see, I really love this mode, and I can look around the same. What I feel the best part of this VR experience is I can look around. Now you can see in the screen, when I move my head, I see the different scene, and I can even look up and look at the sky. So this is what I was saying as an immersive experience. You feel when you use the VR mode, and when you show someone your property in a VR mode, the person is going to feel like I'm at the location, I'm in the property, and sitting on the chair, sitting on from one location, they can just walk around. You must have seen this only in games or some entertainment apps, but this is what you can use for real estate marketing. This helps you in giving this app to your potential buyer who are far, or if it's a it really takes a lot of motivation for them to decide whether I should go and see this property or not. So once they have this experience and they feel that exactly this is what I'm looking for, they are definitely going to visit. And it's also about giving some value addition to existing customers, your property buyers or those who have booked the property which does not exist. I mean, this is something which can be built just from your CAD, AutoCAD, or your property 3D model which has been created in softwares like AutoCAD or SketchUp or something similar. So you just give it and we can create this kind of app for your project. So let us know if you have any questions. Connect with us, then our contact numbers and email will be followed once I close this video. So that's it from now. We will keep on adding some more. We are working on this. There will be a lot of more features, like you can paint the colors, you can the app which can help your the property owners to plan their interior design by changing wall colors, flooring, and by adding or selecting different furniture. So stay tuned, subscribe our channel, and keep in touch, and thanks for watching. Thank you.